Okay, I guess it's still recording. I don't know. Anyway, welcome to Vault 101, Fallout Shelter, episode 6. I was in the middle of a quest, I just concluded it, and I'm not sure if you're watching here, but that's why I didn't start on this whole intro. Anyway, it wasn't much. It was like a two-room thing. The one where I sent that one lady out. That's all it was. So, you know, nothing fancy. Nothing fancy at all. And we're just gonna load, huh? Build med bays and science labs to increase your limit of stim packs and rataways. We know this. That is a good thing to do. Very expensive. Good thing to do. Now, when we did the quest, when I did the quest, like I said, I don't know if it was on camera or not. When I did the quest, I got 99 caps exactly and two Nuka-Cola, and I spent one Nuka-Cola to get out there, so I made one. Yeah, see there. Come back. Okay. Well, anyway. Yeah, I know. Can we send you back? I know it's kind of a waste. But whatever. Oh, seriously. What the? Okay. You know what? For the heck of it. Because you need sometimes two. How awesome. Okay. You even have to. No, 600. Okay. It's not. Correct people. This is not right. Come on. Aw. Let's do it one more time. Wow, okay, that works out perfect. So, another storage room. And then we can upgrade that later. But at least we can. Let this. Where are you? I missed him. I suck at finding that dude for real. I can never find him. Ever. Like impossible. Like for real, it's like, come on now. You know what? We have a lot of weapons. Does everyone have a weapon? Definitely got a weapon. 4 plus 3, 7 plus 4. For now, I know it's not a good place, but I'll put you in there. Does everybody have a weapon? We can give you a better weapon. 3 to 4, we can give you a 7. There you go. I think everyone has one. Which is always good. Okay, we're just gonna run out later. That's how many different powers get over it. There's nothing I can do about it. Are you freaking serious? Come on, man. Are you leaving? Okay, cool. And it fixed up our vault a little bit. We're gonna wait on that. Actually, can we give you engineering outfit? Ooh. That'd be great for someone in here. You know what? You can still keep your... Oh, it needs to be a woman. Is there even a woman in here? I don't think so. No. There isn't. There we go. P+2. P+1. Okay. You know what? We're gonna take this from you. Give you luck 3. We're gonna give you... We're gonna wait for this. When we're able to, we're gonna upgrade you. And check on you. 4 hours, 26 minutes. Alright, well. Let's see he's doing that. Yay, we are awesome! We need 30 dwellers, so I need 11 more. For that. Alright. What? No frickin' way. Okay. That's crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, well. Find him. Come on, let's find him. But he's in the elevator. God, awesome. I know it's not much, but hey. We got him. Maybe it's enough to do another. No, it's not. To do another one of these. 175, okay. Or like. A little way. And then when we do that, I can move. How many people are in here? I can move two of them from there to that. Then that would maybe work our power a little bit better. Possibly. Strength, and you run with high strength. I'll see you with high strength stats. Strength. Don't. Okay. No. There we go. Maybe two. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna call it for this episode. We got her out here. So, maybe I'll start the other one in like 4 hours. So about 12:30, maybe. Alright, well, anyway, have a great day. Like and subscribe if you haven't already. I just want to remind you that all content goes to game creators, and that's it. So I don't get copyrighted for anything. Anyway, please enjoy the video. If you have, leave a like, subscribe, comment, whatever. Doesn't really matter as long as you support, and I appreciate it so much. Thank you. Have an awesome, awesome day. Alrighty, and that will do it for episode 6. Alrighty, bye.